Percy Ford, and he's onside this time, and he was pulled back. It's Ian Robin, 1-0.
It's a terrific finish, but they are high up the pitch, aren't they? They've got somebody with Robin's pace there. Why they're trying to play offside, I do not know. They should just back up and defend. The big centre-back, if he pulls him down, is going off, there's no question. But Robin kept his composure and finished it brilliantly.
Tug from Gavrančić was in desperation.